we were still like quite poor. Before I went to St. Joseph Mountain, my parents literally borrowed money for me to apply. They tried their best to make my dream come true. And now they're all retired, so I have to earn more money for my family. They are the best parents in the world.